Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to my channel and welcome back to Watch Dogs guys. You guys know where we left the door, we have to send Tyrone into Irex place, to Actor place, to find out who's that photo. And Tyrone almost got his shell killed me, but man, this game is almost coming to the end, I think. But guys, hope you guys are doing great out there, staying safe. And guys, let's jump right into it and let's get over with it. Way off the grid.
Everything all right?
I didn't get much. The upload was cut off.
Shit. I knew it. Okay. I have to find a way in myself.
Are you crazy? Even if you did get inside there, we can't read it. It's encrypted.
What am I supposed to do? Damien has Nikki. Just tell him he can keep her?
Of course not. Of course. I'm not saying that. But he's playing you.
Yeah. I'm not gonna give him this before I know what it is. Damien cannot be trusted.
Mm. I know that.
All right, well, let's just deal with one problem at a time. Mm. All right? If I can get this information, can you decrypt it?
No, it's way beyond my skill.
Then who then? Hey, what about that, that crazy guy? Tobias, he used to work here.
Okay, that's where we start then.
Okay, but we need to be discreet.
I know how to be discreet.
Sorry.
Okay. Okay. Wow.
Wow.
Raymond Kenny. It has to be him. He was a software engineer hired for the CTO startup. He created the encryption. The creator always have a backdoor.
Well, he can decrypt it.
Kenny's crazy good. I bet he built this room. He's a genius. No, I mean a legend.
I'm guessing legends aren't easy to find.
He's way off the grid. No one's heard of him in over a year.
He's lurking somewhere.
Okay, everyone has a history online. We start there. We get Kenny's last known point and work backwards.
He's been gone over a year. This could take a while.
There. He's covered his tracks very well, but he's bounced through one location a few times.
So we trace it back and we find his location.
In theory, yes. You need to reach that point and connect me to the computer. I'll run a search from the bunker.
And we'll have Kenny.
Guys, I'm not gonna hack this stuff because we did see it, so yeah. I can't change my clothes inside here, right? Let's see. Sorry about that guys, that I'm playing with my mouth like that all day. I can sleep, not available, okay? But where's the clothes? Finally! What one should I put on? Third one. guys. I'm actually drinking a lot of water because my sugar levels is high again. I'm sorry about that. But I'm just gonna get this one over to... Oh man! No boss travel. Okay. Give me a bike around. I'm gonna buy the bike. Before you phone.
If we find Kenny, you need to be careful. He's a very dangerous man.
Dangerous, huh? What's his story?
He's a Bloom whistleblower, or a cyber terrorist. Depends on who you ask. Delivered his message by blacking out most of New York State.
I remember that, 2003. Not just New York, that was most of the Northeast. Killed a couple of people.
He killed 11 people. They called it a software error.
What the hell was his message?
Kenny was trying to warn everyone. He didn't trust people inside Bloom. But I don't think he expected anyone to die. Now he's in hiding.
And we're about to find him.
The place you're going is the very end point of Raymond's last signal. Hackers hide their locations by routing their packets through botnets.
Yeah, it's a good trick. I've tried it myself. He's probably bounced his signal all across the globe.
We'll have a problem if that signal ends in China or some faraway country.
No, he's here. I don't care if he's gone off the grid. If this is Kenny's ex-Bloom, something tells me he wants to stay close to the action.
Maybe. But if he really was in Chicago, why has he been so quiet? He's not the kind of guy to just sit back and watch.
You said he killed those people. Must be a pretty price on his head. Good reason to stay underground.
Aiden, we might have a problem. I'm picking up a lot of chatter about Rem and Kenny.
That's strange timing. You said this guy's been dark for a year.
I think we might have alerted someone when I found Rem and signal.
So we'll have company waiting for us. All right.
They want something from the computers.
This is a lame contract. We better not get sued on payment. I'm still getting my rate. This place is a dump. Looks like no one's been here in months.
Sorry about that. God damn it. Oh, yeah, do I not try? Let me take him out. Sorry now about that. You jackass, who they are?
You crazy? No way!
No one. Really, so why do I have a doctor calling me to save you? Which I need. Okay.
Keep an eye out. Ah! Go! Don't come back till you find him. Heads up!
Come on.
Where'd he go?
I got nothing. I'll check over there.
I don't see Jack. Go check somewhere else.
Taking hits here.
Dangerous.
Heads up!
Every gun is dangerous.
Have a look around.
Help! He's hit! Take him!
Shit. Someone's on to us, Clara. Let's make this quick. What am I looking for?
Connect me to the computer. I'll run a search from the bunker.
God damn. Where is this thing? Oh, that's right. Why didn't you say so?
Wow, old school shit. No wonder good cops can't shut the club down. Clara, it's online.
Guys are coming, the guys are coming.
Go around, close in on him.
Watch out, I'll cover you. Scout!
come on, bro.
Watch out, I'll cover you.
Tell me we've got it.
It's still going.
Best you could come up with, Ray? I better wipe the hard drive. I don't want anyone else tracking Kenny.
Don't mind there's a bomb there. The guy's coming.
Shit, he's taking off. Guy's got a lead on Kenny. Can't risk him running with him.
Aiden, someone's at her. They can't find Kenny.
Damn it,
can't
bro.
Let them.
I know, I'm on it. I'll shut them down.
Hurry.
Sorry, guys, man. You're going to be very loud. Pick up the thing, Aiden. God damn it. Wait. Come on.
Kenny's mine now. Pawnee. Why does he have to be in Pawnee? Too many bad memories there.
No, I don't want to die.
Whoa. Can I jump over here?
I got what I need. We're ready.
You're actually going after Ray Kenny. I can't believe we found him.
Haven't found him yet, but we're close.
He might not even help, you know? If he decrypts those files, he's exposing himself.
This guy was a whistleblower. You said those files had blackmail on Bloom.
There was blackmail on everyone.
I think an ex-Bloom radical would find that hard to resist.
When you find Ray Kenny, what do you have to offer him? We've seen what happens when we dig. If he helps us decrypt those files, he's exposed.
I'll find something. There's a reason he's hiding.
Yeah. He turned against Bloom, exposed their abuse.
I can work with that.
You're going to threaten him?
No. A whistleblower wants justice. He may be looking for a cause, and I can definitely give him one.
Okay.
Yeah.
cut off that.
Hello, partner. I was just chatting with Nikki here. Saucy girl.
You touch a hair, and I'll snap your neck.
Don't surprise your siblings. She's a hothead like you.
Why are you calling?
She's wondering if you're coming to collect her. I said I'd check.
I found someone who can decrypt the data.
I'm all ears.
His name's Raymond Kenny, an old CTOS developer. He's in Pawnee. I'm heading there now.
Well, that is news. But I'm gonna use my veto here.
What veto? He created the encryption.
Raymond Kenny is also a whistleblower. He's gonna unlock all those juicy files and put them on the goddamn news. You know what secrets are when they hit the news? Worthless. I'm warning you. Find another way.
There is no other way. You want this done, you need to get off my back and let me do it. Damien sounded worried. He's after the blackmail in those files. What's his game? What's he planning to do? All right, I can't let him distract me. Kenny's the answer. He'll help me decrypt everything. And he'll get Nikki safe.
Man, why are you thinking about this? Okay, maybe open now. God damn, man. Need that money. It should fall. That's okay. God damn it. I can't pause terrible. I can only pause terrible, yeah. I'm gonna buy the cars, motorbike. Get the quick away there. Yeah. Let's just do this one to me, and I'm out of here. This one I still need to, you can unlock Vito by driving them or by it. Okay. Why didn't you bring it to me? I just bought it.
Okay. She's ready when you are.
Thank you, man. Spend money on this bike. Oh! Yes, bro. Man, I'm not gonna leave this bike there. It's been money on this bike. I'm gonna go up in here. Sorry, guy. I'm your new neighbor. Oh, I will leave it here. Don't get your nonsense. Leave my bike. Okay, let's do this for me. No sharks. Man, I don't trust water like this. You see boats like this, they're catching fish here. So, yeah, be careful. And I'm messing up my clothes.
I'll need network access. I'll hack the Pawnee Control Center, then I'm good to go.
Yo man, shut up. Get out of here, man. Can you see I'm trying to damage your area, save your area from the bad guys? The camera, yeah? What is that?
What am I seeing over there? Got a man down. Watch your backs.
There's no. Oh, there's a camera.
Keep looking. It isn't over yet. Damn low-end piece of shit.
You guys ready?
I got nothing. I'll check over there.
Come on, boys. What the fuck? Did I just shoot that thing now?
I need help here!
Personal, right?
On it! No one gets off the water!
Man down!
Come on.
It's pretty clear how this is gonna go.
I need to be careful for that.
Hey, use that grenade on him!
Crap, man. Come on, stop throwing that grenade.
Down.
their village.
Fuck me! He killed them all!
Yes, he did. Why didn't you throw it?
Check around, he's close!
I don't know the bomb would go off. See what this person is doing.
Try our new rejuvenating formula. You'll look younger, feel younger, and you might even act younger. One thing is for sure, you'll thank us. Available everywhere. Hey, the wait is over. Pick up your copy today of Inoculation.
What do you want me to do?
Guess something sexy.
Oh, you're nasty. Like this?
Yeah, like that.
Okay, bye. Crazy stuff, man. Crazy.
Girl, your magic's like a potion. I'm sorry about the abortion.
Oh yeah, that's a shit. Goodbye. The guy don't know what he's missing. Crazy chicken.
All right, that's got it. And the army is gone now. Oh yeah, yeah.
catch Gabe. Hope he's a bad mission.
Pawnee. Soda pop and apple pie. Yeah, but this small town charm is bullshit. Most of it's refugees from the city. Still hiding from something. I used to bring Jax and Lena here once in a while to fish. We never caught a single one. They never seemed to care. And some of my best memories are from here. And my worst. Ray's last known signal came from that marina. It's too easy to expect he's there. When does this start?
What's he doing? That's not right.
The boss was very shit.
Damn. That was sloppy, Pierce. Stay sharp. All right. Someone around here received the reset code.
We need to find out where the guy now. And I'm just acting the people. Easy.
No, it's okay. Go ahead. Please go away.
What is this?
You're making me uncomfortable.
Okay, nothing. This one? Easy.
Okay.
Got it.
I got the boss one. Shit on 1E33D1. Into the bottom, Vemada into the bottom. And Stan Chong, they can annoy me all for the acting. Another little. The song. Stand away. Another little. No. Come on. That's the damn thing I done.
Kenny bounced through a CTOS center. Well, looks like he's still in the game. That would explain why he chose Pawnee. He's sticking it to Bloom in their own backyard.
Oh.
satellite dishes. This looks like an abandoned CTOS station. The power's still up. Kenny must have piggybacked off this.
Another way in. Then let me go there again. Nothing here. No, nothing here. Okay, I check them out again. There is a door there, I see a door there. So I need to get on one of those things. They're stuck. That thing is behind me. Okay, you can imagine the actor. Okay, I see. Okay. Here we go. Lock. Unlock. Inside, let me go. like the guy who cheated here. Getting me. Tôi bay kia nhỉ, để ý xong hoa nhỉ, là còn xây và đi vô xịt, đi vô bài nhỉ, ok.
Jed is the owner of Jedediah's Bar, Pawnee's number one watering hole. Maybe the only one. I hope I catch the man sober.
Get out of here. Guys, I'm gonna end the right there, guys. Another one, almost an hour, but yeah, guys. We almost done with this. I think if we get this guy, then we may be going off to Iraq. And the old man with the steed, Quint. But guys, yeah, I must go now. But guys, if you like this video, press the thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe if you are new to this channel. And don't forget to turn on the notification, and don't forget to turn on the bell, and don't forget to leave a comment down below. But guys, I got to really go now. I'll catch you guys again, so good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and good night, guys. I catch you guys next time.